Man, you're so good, Lord. We can't get enough of you, God. We're not just saying that. It's not just words. It's not just a melody. God, it's real. It's true from our hearts. I want to teach you this song. It's called Jesus, I Surrender. Worship is so much more than a song. It's so much more, even though I'm a worship leader and that's what I do for my life. Worship leading is just a small part of actually worshiping God. If our actions don't match up to the songs that we sing, then we're just giving God lip service. And we fall into that same category that Israel fell into. God said that they were a people whose lips honored him, but whose hearts were far from him. I don't know about you guys, but I don't want to be like that. I want to be one who's after God's heart. Amen? This next song we're going to do talks just about that exact thing. It talks about giving our hearts to God. And we have a lot of songs that say, Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my life. I give you my soul. The thing I want to get through our heads and our hearts tonight is that once you give your heart to God, you don't ever take it back. So that's what I encourage you as we sing this song. This song is called Keep My Heart. I want this song to be your song. Say, Lord, I give you my heart, and I don't want it back.